Here we have a $10 bill, and what we're going to do is we're going to dip it into our fuel and we're going to burn it and then see if we can figure out the energy involved in this reaction. So first, I'll dip it in the fuel, our fuel source. Then here I have a flame, and you see that it flamed up, but we didn't burn the dollar bill. I want you to figure out why.